Well, you're not here to turn yourself in, so I conclude you're a bounty hunter. May I direct you to the poster on the wall there? You going after Lindsay Waffle?
I might be. Or I might just want to hang his poster up on my wall.
Yeah, they're a bad lot, the Lamone Raiders. Stupid fellas won't leave good enough alone. One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of private militias, you know.
One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of all of us.
Don't tell them I said that.
The bounty. Why are you making this feller someone else's problem?
We, sir, are an urban police force. And the Raiders are, well, mostly a rural nuisance. My men simply are not suited for this kind of work.
This feller in particular, Wofford, ain't it? Why him?
You cut off the head, the body dies. That's the hypothesis, at least. We shall see if it can be demonstrated with the Lamoine Raiders.
If the bounty's for this whole outfit, you should have made it more.
If that's all, I'll get after him.
Remember, they forfeited their right to life as well as liberty.
Excuse yourself.
Is someone there? Hello?
Here you go, friend.
Bless you, mister. Truly, you're a saint. Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you. God bless.
Thank you.
Easy, whoa.
Nice fire. Mind if I warm my bones? Y'all knew this was Murphy Hills. You should be careful where you're camping.
I can look after myself. Besides, it's a free country.
Free country? No. Everything bought and paid for. And we're gonna protect what's ours. Y'all be careful where you wander.
Come on, let's go. I think you got the message.
Go kill you next time.
Thank you.
You all right, girl? Yeah, that's my girl. You done good, girl. Easy, easy.
Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or...
Lindsay, stop! Don't let him take him away!
girl. Yep. There, girl. Mr. Wofford, now, let's get you back.
I believe this body's worth something.
Well, now, charge for them boys being the terror of the South. Drop that raid in the cart out back. Come around for your bounty.
Who do you think you are?
Well, that's what they were, and not a penny more.
That's it.
Watch out. There's that loath.
There we go.
Oh.
You all right? I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, my girl. What's the commotion?
You a loon or something? This night folk country.
Night folk? I can look after myself.
Okay.
Maybe you should clear out, though, if you're so troubled by things of the night.
It's night folk. And I would, it's just... they on my property. Hey, would you help me get them off? I'd pay you for your troubles.
You pay me, huh? Maybe. Wanna show me where this place is? We'll see.
All right. Let's go. Hey, it's just over there. You good man, partner.
Them night folk would put me on a pipe. They got their paws on me. Hang me up on a hardwood hammock. Boy, I'm lucky I ain't dead as it is. Night folk. Oh, they bad people. Bad folk. Animals. A lot of them.
You know, I ain't never heard no night folk speak. There's not been one peep out of no night folk. Not that I ain't heard it, at least.
Imagine not uttering a sound.
Can you fathom that? What kind of evil don't make no sound?
It's bad, all right. Bad.
I mean, I don't meet many folk out here on my own, the most part. But I still speak, you know? I talk to myself, ain't no one else around. Chew my own goddamn ear off.
I can imagine.
Now, used to... Gators was the worst thing in the bayou. Gators and... I've been snake bit more times I like to remember. Ain't been gator bit, though. Got that to be thankful for, at least. Gator bites is nasty.
Mm-hmm.
Then turtle bites is bad, too. They call them snapping for a reason.
Yeah, well, I've been known to snap, too. So, how about we keep it down?
Yes, partner.
Yep.
Uh-huh. That's probably best.
Don't you worry about no bats. I'll tell you when you got to worry, all right.
All hail. Look at that. He fresh. You see what I mean? This night folk work. I knew this feller. Good feller. Didn't deserve this. Now come on. More damn bats. Slow down. Hey, hey. Poor feller on the tree been here for years. Lamps out. They might not speak, but they sure can see. Now, look out here. There's gators.
What a place to make your home.
It's nice, ain't it? There we go. Up there. Night folk up to all sorts. Deal with them. I'll be here with my rat gun.
Okay, do what you can.
Oh, they got someone. Ooh, poor fella. Get your reward. Gotta be more of them.
Wait here. I'll see.
I don't like this. Not at all.
Okay, they're dead.
Well, well. Okay. I got something for you now.
How you doing?
Give me a moment. Want it? Come here and get it. Here you go, partner.
What is this? Swamp trash?
No, that's some of the good stuff right there. You good man, mister. Damn decent.
You might want to bury them bodies.
Don't worry about them. Food for the gators.
Careful there.